The flu outbreak in Michigan is probably getting near the peak. It's a bad outbreak, but it's a little spotty. I don't think we've seen nearly as much flu in Michigan as in some of the states where they've been unable to handle the volume of cases in the hospital. People with underlying conditions, older individuals, kids with asthma, and other kinds of breathing disorders are more likely to get in trouble if they do get flu. It's hard to say without seeing an individual whether they should go to the doctor or not. In general, flu comes on suddenly, and within the flu season, the best indicators of flu are cough and fever. If you've got a cough during this time of year, and you really don't feel very well and have some degree of fever, you probably have the flu. The issue is, should you be treated or not? Because we do have antivirals. Some people recommend fairly wide use of antivirals. Others limit recommendations for those who are more likely to get in trouble. The problem is, you usually don't get in trouble until you're a day or two into the illness, and the flu antiviral works best if given early. In the US, we have what we call a universal recommendation. Everybody is supposed to get the flu vaccine every year. And the reason we've come to that is we started out trying to prioritize, and it turned out we had a large portion of the population already recommended to get vaccinated, and people didn't know if they were supposed to or not supposed to. So we made the recommendation universal. We only know that an outbreak has peaked when it starts going down. We really haven't seen that yet. We think we're still really seeing a fair amount of flu, which means there's still time to get the vaccine. The flu season in Michigan can go on to April and sometimes even to May. And vaccine takes a couple of weeks to work, but the vaccine contains three or four different components, including type B. And type B usually comes along towards the end of the season. So if you get it too late to get protection right now, you still have protection for the rest of the flu season.